Okay, all right. So, ladies and gentlemen, Sapphira! Please, clap.
After a long and hectic workday as department store seamstress, Rosa Parks took a seat in the back section, reserved for colored people. As the bus traveled along its route, the rows began to fill up until there were no more seats available. At this point, a white man got on board and was left standing on the crowded bus. The bus driver stood up and ordered the people in the first colored rows to release their seats. All did except Rosa Parks, who did not move. The driver asked if she was going to stand or be arrested. Rosa felt determination cover her body like a quilt on a winter night. She looked out the window and quietly said, "You may do that." The bus remained still as the police were summoned. The sound of people's complaints began to fill the air, and several blacks left the bus. The police arrived and asked her why she did not stand up. She responded,
"Why are you always pushing us around?"
With those defiant words, the civil rights movement was born.
Oh, Thank you.